West Virginia is not just a small place where